I've done a video here before. This is where I get my oil changes. Just wanted to point out that the Dayton Lascos have been replaced by Daytons. I don't know if you can see them. And I offered to buy these years ago, but they were in really bad shape. I figured it wasn't worth it this time around. Had I known, I might have tried to get them for free. Okay, that's it for now. Thanks.